John Ossoff threatens to defund the police.
There also has to be funding for those departments on the line.